Assalamualaikum grade 4 children. Today in this video we are going to study chapter number 3 and the name of the lesson is The Fisherman and His Wife. Children, this is very good story of one of the fishermen and his wife. From this story we have to learn that we should not be greedy. ग्रीडी का मतलब पता है ना बच्चों आपको, कि हमको लालच नहीं करना चाहिए. वॉट एवर इट इज देयर विद अस, वॉट एवर वी आर गेटिंग और वॉट एवर वी गॉट, वी शुड बी थैंकफुल टू अल्लाह फॉर दैट, इजंट इट. सो हियर ऑन इन दिस चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन, द पेज नंबर, सी हियर पेज नंबर 38 चिल्ड्रन. On page number 38, the name of the lesson, The Fisherman and His Wife, the activity is given. This activity we will do in the class, children. Come on page number 39. On this page, 7 new words, it is there for you. These new words, they are with their meanings. So, for you it is very easy to learn them from the textbook only. Children, here number one is, see what it is, filthy. Filthy means what? Very dirty. The place which is filthy, that means that place is dirty, or the house which is filthy, it is a very dirty house. Then flounder. What is flounder? Flounder is a type of flat fish. जो एकदम चपटी फिश होती है ना, उसको कहते हैं फ्लाउंडर. देन चिल्ड्रन, हियर सी, स्टार्टल्ड. व्हाट इज स्टार्टल्ड? इट इज शॉक्ड और अलर्म्ड. देन एन अनचांट, सी एनचांटेड. अनचांटेड चिल्ड्रन, here the meaning of enchanted, what it is? Charmed. Then what is charmed children? जिसके अंदर बहुत attraction होता है, that is known as charmed. Then oppose. Oppose means to disagree. कोई चीज से agree नहीं होते, मतलब हम उसका oppose करते हैं. Then supplied. Supplied is a provided. Then weird. Weird means unnatural or unusual. जो चीज अननेचुरल अनयूजुअल होती है ना, जो हटके होती है, जो दूसरों से या किसी और बात से, तो इट इज वी आर सेइंग दैट इज दिस वियर्ड. हियर दिस स्टोरी इट इज रिटन बाय द टू ब्रदर्स एंड दे आर नोन एज द ग्रीम ब्रदर्स. दिस ग्रीम ब्रदर्स नेम इज, वन वॉज द Jacob and the other is William Jim. Grimm children it is. This Grimm brothers, then they were German academics, and we are going to read this after the story. Here come to the story children, the fisherman and his wife. Here for you, this is homework children, you read this. Whatever it is given on the page number 40 about the Grimm brothers, you have to read them. I'm going to ask you. The fisherman and his wife. Once upon a time there was a fisherman and his wife who lived together in a flitty shack near the sea. Every day the fisherman went out fishing, and he fished and fished. One day he caught no fish for a long time. He sat staring into the clear water. Suddenly his fishing line started shaking and
He pulled it out. He had caught a large flounder. See, this fisherman know he was going to sea for fishing. Every day he was doing this. Every day his job only to go and do fishing. So here one day what happened? He did not got any fish. He was just staring in the water. Staring करना मतलब एक जैसी नजर लगा के देखना. That is the it is known as the staring. So he was staring in the clear water. Suddenly he felt that one of the thing it is there in his net. And what was there? That was a large flounder. Large flounder means what, children? Flounder, I said. Flounder, it is a flat fish. So here, children, the remaining part of the story we will do in the next video. By that time, children, see this word meanings also, your HW, it is there. For word meaning, you have to write these words with their meanings in the book, in rough book or whatever it is there with you. Last year notebook also you can write. But the name of the lesson it should be there. And today is, children, what? 11. So 11/8/2020. You will write the date on the textbook also. Here HW, you will write over here. Write these words, learn them, and teacher is saying to read the further part of the story. And be ready with the whatever the teacher will ask you the questions. No, be ready with your answer. Isn't it, children? Today I'm going to end here only. Assalamu alaikum, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.